knows a lot about all kinds of stuff. Professor Dave Explains.
We are almost done learning about third declension nouns, but just as we had to learn about some exceptions for the imparisyllabic nouns, we have to do the same for the parisyllabic group as well. First, let's review the declension for a regular parisyllabic noun, like kiwis, kiwis, meaning citizen. Kiwis, kiwis, kiwi, kiwem, kiwe, kiwes, kiwium, kiwibus, kiwis, kiwibus. The genitive plural is kiwium, following the rule which says that parisyllabic nouns have a genitive plural ending in ium. But not so fast. As we said, there will be some exceptions, which will be nouns that instead use um as the ending for the genitive plural, in spite of being parisyllabic, and they will need to be memorized. Here they are, with their nominative and genitive singular forms listed first as usual, followed by the irregular genitive plural form that does not fit our expectations. Most of these words describe family members or common animals, so they should be easy to remember. Mater, matris, matrum. Pater, patris, patrum. Frater, fratris, fratrum. Senex, senis, senum. Juvenis, juvenis, juvenum. Canis, canis, canum. Accipiter, accipitris, accipitrum. Vates, vatis, vatum. Unfortunately, there is more. Some feminine nouns will have the accusative ending in im and the ablative ending in e. Let's see the full declension for the stern of the ship. Puppis, puppis, puppi, puppim, puppi, puppes, puppium, puppibus, puppes, puppibus. There are other feminine nouns that decline just like puppis, puppis. Turris, turris. Tussis, tussis. Sitis, sitis. Febris, febris. Ravis, ravis. This also includes names of towns. Neapolis, Neapolis. Or rivers. Tiberis, Tiberis. Recall that in a previous tutorial about imparisyllabic exceptions, we mentioned several words that had the ium ending in the genitive plural, even though they were not imparisyllabic. They were just exceptions. Let's recall those now. They are neuter words ending in al or ar or e, such as animal, animalis, exemplar, exemplaris, tribunal, tribunalis, mare, maris. In the genitive plural, these will become animalium, exemplarium, tribunalium, marium. We also mentioned a genitive ending in ium for nouns with a double consonant in front of the genitive singular, such as ars, artis, arx, archis, dents, dentis, mons, montis, urbs, urbis. Their genitive plurals are artium, archium, urbium, etc. And finally, there are monosyllabic words like mus, muris, nix, nivis, glis, gliris. These also have a genitive plural ending in ium, murium, nivium, etc. Let's see some of these words in action. Alia juvenum, alia senum, officia sunt. Magna est apud agricolas cura canum. Ingens lucus erat apud urbem. Apta sunt praedae rostra aquilarum et accipitrum. Amor tusisque non celantur. With our study of third declension nouns now complete, let's check comprehension. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel for more tutorials. Support me on Patreon so I can keep making content. And as always, feel free to email me, ProfessorDaveExplains@gmail.com.